dance out upon us. Black magic slays on the chorus. All the choirs in tune with an angel. Foresight of the pro can shade us.
Everybody, this is Will of DA Games. We are playing Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 5. How the hell are you guys doing this evening? You can hear that beautiful, blissful music in the distance. How you all doing? This is not a premiere, by the way. I know there's been a bit of confusion about that. Oh, we got a Twitch follow. Thank you very much for that. We are here.
What did I do?
Jesus, okay, we seem to be getting a fair few Twitch followers, even though this is YouTube. How you guys doing anyway? I did say in the Let's Play of Bendy Chapter 5 that we are going to be going back through the whole chapters, going and using the mirror to look at all the cool, new, and neat things that have been happening, so it could take a while. This game could take a while, but it does give us an idea of how long the game lasts and how much replay value there is, and, you know, we might be able to unlock the archives. So, also, that song that was played after Instruments of Cyanide, that is not a Chapter 5 song, as you probably gathered, that is a Battle Royale song. Just implying that we do way more than Bendy and do anything. You'll see a few things down below of the other things that we've been doing as well, so... Oh, okay, so Zero Lives Gaming donated $5 through the Super Chat, saying Henry is in a time loop. He keeps leaving messages to his future self. We that's debatable. Mr. Tranix with the Australian $2, saying, "Hey, you sexy boy." No way. Thanks for all the subs and thanks for all the donations. Seriously, you are beautiful people. Seriously, thank you very much for all of the support here. Without further ado, I can't wait to get into this, so let's dive in, shall we? So if we select chapter and we go to chapter 1, let's get ourselves in. Oh yeah, one thing I wanted to note about this message. Seems like a lifetime since we worked on the cartoons together, 30 years really slips away. If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. Now, this letter has nothing to do with what we're going in at the moment. That's one thing I wanted to mention. This has nothing to do with it. This is more so what you, if you've seen chapter 5, you know the very end. You know the very end story. That's what it's referring to. There's a little more hinges to it, but we're going to continue regardless. Because I know you guys really want to see this. And I want to play through it. I want to... Have we got the thing? The thing
what
that we've all...
What did I do?
Jesus. We're getting a fair few Twitch follows. Here we
what
go.
What did I do?
All right, Joey.
All right.
Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Okay, so can I use it? Wait, why can't I use it? Why can't I use the thing? What? This seems awfully redundant. Why can't I use the unlock thing? That seems strange. That seems very strange. What the hell? Yeah, I'm right-clicking, but I ain't getting anything.
What did I do?
Did I make a new save? Can't honestly believe this. Stream might be over sooner than we thought. I wonder, is there like a save file that I may be missing? I might be able to salvage it. Might be able to go through and see if there's a new save file. Sorry, guys. I legitimately thought that I was able to go through. I should have play-tested this before. Accept. Fuck. I'll just save as. I'll go to the desktop. Okay, this PC. Did it. Local low, is it? Yeah, Droger Studios. Mini Machine saves. Close that down, and then drag and drop in the other one. Wherever it is. Okay. Do that. Begin. Alright, so we're going to close that down and try again. We might be able to go back to the previous chapters and do some la-di-da-di stuff, you know what I'm saying? You gotta use the same save file that you completed chapter 5 in. The thing is, I changed it since then. And the reason being is because even with chapter 5 finished, I still couldn't access the files. So maybe if we... Because I'm using this one now. We're gonna see if it works. Ah, Christ. I just want it all to work. I just want it all to do the thing.
What did I do?
A lot. You did a lot. The Joey Drew logo is really cool.
What did I do?
Oh, there we go.
I'm here.
Okay, so it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Let's see
we got this.
Find what you want in the
essay. So already we're greeted with a giant arrow that leads us to the thing. It says turn back. So, suspiciously, this makes out that, somebody has been here before, turn back, and this is the amount of times that, people have been around. Sounds like an awful lot of things to do just to get, I mean, if you had to put the span of this through all the way, this has probably taken months and months, maybe even a year to get to this point, so, you never know. I'm sorry, buddy. Oh yeah. Oh, there's more. There have been more attempts. Jesus. I mean, that's just a copy paste. That is a copy paste right there. You have to count the days. I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, I know, Boris. My poor Boris. Poor Bor. Don't turn on the machine. Yeah, it's basically telling you to go all the way back. Joey drew nothing. See, that's what I'm confused about. What the hell is that nothing? Surely it's something, right? Alright, so this whole place really doesn't have much else to offer. Unless we go further into here. Yeah, there's nothing. Unless. Now? Nope. That has nothing. Joey didn't draw anything. Yeah, Oh, of course. I mean, Joey did a lot of things here. As far as the art goes, I think Bendy did it. Henry did the Bendy drawing and created Bendy as it is. Wait, what does that say? Death in every direction.
What did I do?
Basically. Not all dreams come true. Okay.
What did I do?
So this is all getting very cryptic. Not seeing anything else down this corridor. Okay, there's nothing. So far there really is nothing else. I have to just basically go in this way. Oh, here we go, already riding.
This lift could use a few dry cells.
Zero Lives Gaming with the $2. Time loop. Yes, we get it. I mean, we don't know that for sure. There never was a choice. Yeah, so this is the part where we're like, okie doke. We have literally nothing else to do. Because we didn't turn back. This is what we're doing. So there's no chance in hell that we're gonna get this. Alright. Let's put it in.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
Anything above the surface? Anything? We can't climb down there. And that is the ink machine. Did you unlock the archive? No. Well, that's the thing. I couldn't. Weird, I really couldn't. Is the stream going to be uploaded? Hell yeah. Of course it's going to be uploaded. Oh, I thought that was something then. It's just a light. Okay, so we can already enter through here. See, I don't think there's anything down here. I want to suppose there is, but I'm not seeing squat. Although, I need to clock in.
Another day, another dollar.
What dollars, though? We ain't got nothing.
What did I do?
So we can't get through there. Though you'd think we could. You'd think we'd be able to. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Alright, well, maybe behind here. Nope. Just eating the bacon soup. Okay.
What did I do?
I just want to play.
What did I do?
Yeah, I did pretty good. So yeah, there's nothing. So many people are following on Twitch. Inkaraku lets that 96 with the $5 saying, being a huge fan of your stuff for a long time. Thanks for keeping this trucker laughing. Not a problem, dude. Not a problem. Okay. Oh. Listening and always watching. Yeah, so that's reference to this. That's reference to Kyle's song. He will set us free. Pretty sure he will. I would like to think he would. Wait, what are we supposed to do now? Oh, yeah. I get sidetracked very easily, it seems. Okay, so... not seeing anything else in this bit. Oh, don't be scared. You know, you could have said that at the beginning. I mean, probably did, but whatever. I have been summoned. Hello, man. How you doing? Thanks for the $5, my buddy. Wait, what's that? Oh, yeah, he's heartless. Only
oh
Tom
God.
Is.
Joey, what were you doing?
Theoretically, anyway. I just want to go around every room that I can, just to make sure. Keep doing what you love. Thank you very much, Shadow Pax. Thank you for the $2.99. Whoa, Diamond John with a regular $1 donation. Thanks, dude. How you doing, man?
Hi, Will. I love your music, streams, and gameplays. I hope you have a great day, night. By the way, I know that it's very late, but my B-Day was 2 months ago. So can I get a late happy B-Day? Thanks.
Late happy birthday to you, Diamond John. Thank you very much for that donation. I hope you had a great day as well. I hope you had an awesome day. You son of a gun. You lovely son of a gun. Oh yeah, I guess we gotta go in here. You'd have thought there'd be
all
stuff
right,
on
how
here.
How do I get this to work?
Alright, so we just gotta locate the objects. The first... Thank you.
Who put this here?
Jesus Christ, I'm getting a lot of notifications so suddenly. I'm gonna go down. Steam Geek, thank you very much for the £2. Dear Lives Gaming with the $2, Time Loop, yes, that is very true. There's a lot that I'm missing out on. Okay, so we got the first tool. Very easy. Who's laughing now? You'd have thought they put a text saying, not me. Why would they need to? Shooketh! Everything is shooketh! Why are you gonna be the shooketh? Go to the secret meatly. Can't right now. As far as I'm aware, you can only do it after during a certain period.
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy, and don't need that much ink anyway. Also, get this.
So it seems like once you have a look at a, when you have a listen back to the audio cassettes, they do mean something, but as far as the context behind them, they don't mean much. Not anymore, anyway, since they were all past recordings. This was all true, anyway. Peekaboo! And usually there'd be a Bendy there, but there is not. We got the plush, though. And this is where we turn everything on. Nothing else in this room. Just peekaboo. Alright, fair enough. Jesus Christ. So many different things going on. I need to have a look at something for a sec. I seem to be getting all sorts of different notifications cropping up, and they're super delayed. I don't think they're super delayed, though. I think that's just the fact that I selected that delay. Hello! How y'all doing? My eyes are getting a bit weird, though. Where the hell are my shades gone? Be right back. Oh, fuck it, I can't. I don't care! Jesus Christ, guys. You're all going insane with the love and support here. Why you gotta do this today? Fantastic. Oh yeah, we gotta go down here. There's an Illusion of Living book right here. I don't think they're in random places anymore. I genuinely think it's all good now. Check the coffins. Coffins aren't in this bit, dude. My good sir. What are we doing? Why can't we go? Insist. All I want really is that ink blotch thing. Oh yeah, here we go. Here's more stuff. He was born here. Nice.
Hey, here's my old desk.
And of course, there you are. That's proof. Further, if you wanted it, then Henry made the designs.
Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Oh, that's a thought I overlooked. The idea that can I get a little privacy? Isn't that like a, that's like a JonTron reference? Is that? Oh, here we go, the ink thing. You need to leave Bendy to pee. He's gotta pee. Hey, Diamond Jono with a donation of $1. Thank you very much, my dude.
Here's some more money, my dude. Well, only like my second $1 to your XD.
Your second $1. Still, man, that means a lot. No, no, it all does. Matt Splash, thank you very much. Actually, this is a lot better for viewing the notifications. Because I can actually see the big screen now. So, we got the plush. We got so many tools. Here we go. Seen all of that. Thanks, Shadow Pax Prime, with the $2.99. Means a lot, dude. I still need to find more things, though. How about we just put in what we already have? And there we go. Hey, Will, name is Angel Dragon. How's it going? I'm sure that's not your real name. But I'm not too bad. How are you? Yo, dude, just want to say that I love your vids. All your songs are amazing. Thank you. Thank you. You don't need to spoil me like that. Oh, so I just need the vinyl. Okay. I think I know where that is. Strange idea where it is, but it could be further back here. Maybe in one of these rooms? Yeah, there it is. It's in Kyle's room.
Okay, that's all of them.
Stealing vinyls. What are you talking about here? Hey, Will, can you make Capper for a Hatsamble?
I don't know if you know, but I don't want to. Somehow. Should be a switch
but I might have
somewhere.
To.
Then I can start
a, you know, I'm gonna power. Get a vibe for something and it's probably gonna fit, so who knows. Oh yeah, I gotta locate the
pressure points.
Thank you to all of those who are touching me on Switch. You've touched me, that's what. Can I just say I love your stream layout? Ah, thanks, man. Thanks, Chloe. I did it all myself. Hey, Vsauce, Vine here. Vsauce, Vine. Beast. Forget it. Boom! Forgot about that. Check below bars again with the lens. I already did. Says he is heartless. These are all the new sounds that were implemented. Ever since they got the budget, they just went completely crazy with the aesthetics. And I love the aesthetics of this. It's beautiful. Notice how everything just goes dark again. All the lights have been turned off. All the main power has been... He's heartless. Whoa, who's subbed on Twitch?
What the heck is this?
Avara the Evident Thank you very much, dude, for the Twitch subscription. That's super awesome. By the way, guys, if you haven't noticed, there is a join button as well. You get some VIP perks in there as well, like behind-the-scenes stuff. We've been showing a lot of premiere files, fair few things to do with the Instruments of Cyanide lyric video. We got a lot, and there's going to be a fair few things down the road, too. Just in case you want it. It's not necessary, but it's all there. All right, I've checked everything. Yeah, there was text. I already looked at the text. I've seen everything in there. I just need to complete the chapter now.
Escape the workshop!
No. I'm fine. There is something I would have really loved is a brand new way of seeing the demon in chapter 1, but I get time constraints too. Symbol gains the $10 donation. Jesus Christ, dude. Thank you so much. I always fall.
I will. Just to check in, but I sadly can't stay for the stream. Although I hope it goes out well.
Thank you very much, man. Seriously, that's awesome. Alrighty. What can we do now? Anything behind here? Oh, yeah, we can't get down there anyway. So, wait, hang on. Why is that? That's a spoon. That's the spoon that we see in the Chapter 5 cave. I didn't miss the Meatly text. I was in there. There was nothing. Okay, so there's still nothing. Still. Oh, wait, what? Nope, still nothing. Okay, I sort of remember this bit. But I remember the water being a fair bit lower. Or do I? Can't remember. Don't think anything's changed out of that. It was above his head. It said devilish handsome. Devilishly handsome. Okay, fair enough. Well, if I may have missed that, I apologize. Oh yeah, and this is where it says Joey lied to us. Yeah, there's been a fair few of the things that have been spoiled. A lot of I was gonna do this before, but a lot of people tried to spoil me on Twitter. Needless to say, there are a few points where I'd like to have found that out myself, but there you go. Once again, people can't keep their hands off of that stuff. Okay, is there anything else in here? Anything at all?
Nothing!
Okay, so... door. Let's see if there's anything in here already. There's nothing here. See, already we get Gret with, you know, information that kind of overflows things. The wheelchair is Joey's. The ink demon was exposed. What else? I can't remember.
But that's just a theory!
Oh my God. What happened?
Yeah, Henry has a tendency to faint. Well, I call it the time for bed theory.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Okay, so already we got Norman and Grant. Grant is my character.
See if I can find a way out.
So it turns out that Norman and me are dead. We didn't make it out, so there you go. That's a bit of information for you. Say hello to Sammy. Because the fact is, we wouldn't have figured that out until later on. Unless we go back here now. Anything in here that I may have missed? Because now we're here. We go back. Is anything behind there? Nope. We're good.
I can't believe Grant is fucking dead.
That's true. He is dead. Doesn't matter though. He lived a good life. I think. I'd like to think. He will set us free. Okay, there's nothing in here.
How did this place get so big?
Bertram and Lacey. So Bertram didn't make it out. You know, you'd think try and open him up, but it's not happening anytime soon. How about this? Deceived. Was I deceived, or was Sammy deceived at this point?
Appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings.
I don't care, Sammy. I just want to get on with my job. What I was sent in here to do, which is destroy the demon.
Anything on these walls? Nothing. If there's so many coffins, why don't they use cough syrup?
Whoa! Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
Where the hell did he go?
He gone, dude. There is nothing else. Allison Angel, Destroyer of the Worlds, $2. Thank you very much, man.
Power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby.
All right. Well, the first switch.
Then maybe I can open
it. Here. Creeper Crazy funded $2. Thank you, man. Still getting through.
Dookie Nookie could save them.
Actually, it's one point I really wanted to talk about, which was
what did I do?
You ever notice how Joey could have gone in here?
What did I do?
But then he couldn't have really because he was in a wheelchair. Fact of the matter is he couldn't because he had a wheelchair, he was useless. But then again, you could just make the argument that who is that guy from Wolfenstein? You know who he is, though, the main character of Wolfenstein. He was in a wheelchair, and he killed a ton of Nazis, you know? He was the perfect guy to bring in this sort of stuff. Shucks, what would I know? It's all plot device. Sometimes it's meant to be that way. We expect too much realistically of certain characters, but we gotta remember, these are all tailor-made stories. The happy boy! Blaskovitz, that's the one. Happy boy donated $1. Thank you very much, man.
I got bacon soup poisoning.
Oh, that sucks, man. I'm sorry. Is there anything else that I'm missing?
Nope.
Oh, well, there is. Ouch. Oh, that's where we get hit. Nothing else.
What did I do?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
So all we need to do is just turn this on. Then we get grep with all these lovely demons. Where? Oh, there. Alrighty, we're... Oh. There's a certain level of timing we have to meet with this. Meet. Why is he streaming at 2 a.m.? Because I don't have to have a reason. I can just do whatever I want. Because I'm Dia Games. Well, I'm Will. But you get what I mean. You can do it, bud. I'm going to try. Going back to all these chapters, it actually still blows my mind to this day. Okay. So yeah, Norman and Grant were dead. Whoo-wee! Wait, did we just recently get a member? The Grim Shadow became a member. Thank you so much. I can't believe I didn't notice that. Or has the music even gone off for it yet? Not sure what to make of it. Sometimes there's a lot of notifications that come through, and it takes a long time for me to figure it out. Oh, yep. There's already some text there. What does it say? There. That's the one. So naive. So that's referring to this.
It may only be my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice.
Yeah, there was that egotist side of things. There's a lot of things that this game does. It shows the egotist side of a lot of aspiring people. I mean, to say where they've gone places. Of course they're gonna have a little bit of, confidence. Sometimes it can come across as bad. There's nothing else in here.
What did I do?
A lot of things. So this is the point where you have to go find Wally Franks' thing.
What did I do?
Anything in here? I'm really not seeing anything else. Rest your bed, it's time for head. I want some head. Okay. So I just need to find some dustbins, and that's where we get the keys. Fairly easy. Tweeft donated one regular dollar. Thank you so much, my dude. Aw, man. You guys have been really supportive recently. I don't deserve it. I just want to play games. Try Salty. Thank you very much for the sub, dude. How you doing? I love that song. Legit. Can't change my mind on that. Whoa! $5 from Jamie Von Jamjar. Jamie Von Jamjar, that's cool.
Hi, Will. Saw you at EGX last month, but didn't want to disturb you. Hope you had fun there, bud. Keep up the great content.
Thanks, man.
Every artistic person.
Legit, you're cool.
Joey Drew,
drum, bass, piano, drum. Drum, bass, piano, drum.
Drum, bass, piano, drum.
We got this. We just need to turn on the projector. Drum, bass, piano, drum. Drum, bass, piano, drum. Drum, bass, piano, drum. Drum, bass, piano, drum. Actually, you guys are saying it. Yay, drum, bass, piano, drum. Thank you, guys. You're helping me here. Drum. BS. Puny. And a drum source. Drums. Mystique Queen D. Just sub. Thank you very much, dude. Okay, so there's nothing else right now. Yeah, there's nothing. Although there's a pentagram right there. One down. Who do you think is leaving the hidden message? Fears me! Not about that. Okay. Go around here. Will Underwood donated one regular dollar. Thank you so much, man.
Hello. Just dropping in for a mental break from studying and to tell you your stuff is awesome.
Thanks, man.
Find the messages.
I will be. Jesus Christ. People are doing it on Twitch, too? Bear with me one moment here. Are these coming? I changed my name to my old name, and to show that I renamed myself to a new name after Alyssa. This is also the only way I can really donate at the moment, so enjoy. Thank you so much, man. You don't have to! That's the thing. You guys don't have to, but... appreciate it. God damn it, guys. Massive hype. Massive! The infirmary. Oh! Who are you? I can't do anything right now.
No, there's no valve. Where did it go?
Yeah, I got some utility access. That's fine. Down here, we're all sinners. Grim Shadow became a sponsor. Dude, weren't you just a sub on Twitch? Thanks, man. Ah. Christ. Sheep will come to slaughter. Nothing. I think my comment got missed, but I had to let you know I love Instruments of Cyanide. It's so amazingly dramatic and beautiful. Thank you, Jay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Thank you.
There anything? You'd think down here there would be stuff too, but oh, there is. Okay, nice. So we gotta bring you out here, and then we gotta like go behind here, circle around. Oh, you're over there. You're gonna end up back there, and it's just easy enough. We go spam. Sing with me. I don't sing with psychos.
Sorry, I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
I thought you would be able to take that hat. Jesus Christ, guys. I have been with you for 2 years and I love your videos so much. Yeah, but you didn't do $20. That's just saying you did, but it doesn't actually show it. I want the hat. Me too. The hat would be nice. Who said they don't sing with psychos? I'm offended. Whoever wrote that stuff on the wall. Which, let's face it, it could be anybody. Might not even be Henry. You don't know that. It was never specified that it was Henry writing all the stuff on the walls. Can I not get in? I thought I released the pipe. What? I did the thing, though. I did the good. Unless I gotta do it again.
Okay, that should do it.
Okay, there we go. Here lives gaming with the $2. BJ Blazkowicz or something. And time loop. People keep saying it's a time loop. This whole experience right here. I still don't believe it. See what's in here. Hey! Creator, you traitor. That's part of Build Our Machine. Most iconic song from Bendy. And yet it still feels really shit. Nah, it was good. I liked writing this one. So I've basically done every. Oh wait, there was the secret. Wasn't there a secret? There was a secret at this bit, wasn't there? Have they removed it? Like Boris, where? Like, oh, here we go.
What the heck is this?
Yeah, there's nothing in here. Here we go. And slap. I is a sheep.
It's time for bed. There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now. Would we?
Bah.
No, we wouldn't.
Bah, go fuck yourself.
I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes
chicken nugget funded $5. Love to you too, cool. Man.
But the believers must honor their savior.
I don't want to believe.
I must have him notice me.
This is it. What is it with this senpai formula?
You look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be free from this prison. This inky, dark.
I'm certain that this is a time loop, considering end of five is your guy re-entering the. Joe Ramos with a sponsor. Thank you so much, man. No, the reason why. Mike with the $2. Hey, Willie, a happy bunny?
I am a happy bunny.
But, the reason why I don't believe this is a loop is that. It's already been done. The loop has already been done by the time we could even get here. Like, honestly, I believe that we are still Henry, and that letter was sent to us to go to him. We already met him. And so the very end was the demon being slain. That was the end of the reel. And so many had attempted to try beforehand, but, you know. I think the chapter 5 ending was just, you know, it was just a recap. It was like a flashback, which clarifies what happened before you even got there, you know? That's kind of the origin, I believe. Oh, yeah, so, okay, before we even do anything, so. Nothing in here. There's more. Come on. Slowly, one bit at a time. On the head. Over here too. Okay, so now we did everything. Anything behind the walls, anything? So we get given these doors, but not enough opportunity to actually go through them, you know what I'm saying? I don't think Chapter 5's ending was confusing. I think it made sense. There goes the ink machine. I love the, you know, how expanded they made this whole thing. Came for the plot, stayed for the ass. That's like High School DxD right there. Oh, that's right. Yeah, we all got. Hey, there's. Oh, yeah, boo. Can we see anything else? Apart from Boo? I don't think they'd put anything in here, though. Nope. Yeah, the demon's coming in closer. Closer and closer and closer. You'd have thought, like, to be really tedious, they should have put a bit of note inside the corridor, but honestly, would anybody really have been given the time and day to do that? Not really. And this is the end of chapter 2. There was something there. Hello? Was there really?
Someone there? I know you're in here.
Currently at a show at the moment, but I just wanted to say I hope you have fun on tonight's stream. Ramsey Wright with a sponsor. Thank you, dude. Beautiful being. Thanks, buddy. Did I like Gospel of Dismay? Yeah. Yeah, I liked it. I liked all the ones that I've done so far, but I'd say the biggest stress one was Instruments of Cyanide, and currently what I'm writing now, which is, oh yeah, here we go. That's what the Bendy Beast looks like. But why would you write it now, you know? Guess maybe if you were bored. I don't know. Psychotic Fox with the $1.99. Hope you're having a great day. Thank you. I am definitely having a good day. Who am I now? I don't know, dude. Oh, that's locked. Alright then. Well, let's just go find the bars. There's bars. I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah, cause this reminds me of home. You know, it could be. Think anybody actually lived here?
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing.
When you get to chapter 5, please try putting in a different reel in the projector. Might lead to a different secret ending. There is no other reel, though.
Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Let's see. So that in itself is a whole encompassment of all the Butcher Gang things. Because there's a few things from the Butcher Gang, I believe, and there's a few missing levers. This seems like... No, wait. This is kind of like Boris in a way, but... Boris, Bendy, Alice, practically everything trying to be one big beast, you know what I'm saying? Something that works. Lungo plays with the $1, thank you very much. Thank you, my cancer. Oh yeah, there's an ink thing in here. Yeah, there we go.
That should be enough.
There we go.
What did I do?
Can't get the bar's bone just yet. I already know how to do this stuff. People suspect that I do not know. Follow me on Twitch, you might. So we take that, give it to him.
Here you go.
He will give me the lever, which I use. I shove it in. I don't go out just yet. Hey, Brooke, with the $5 in regular donation. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Hey, buddy. I'm back to spoil you. Hope you've been doing well. Needed this before a long week of studies. So happy to see you. Much love as always.
Thank you. And Jay, with the $5. If you can come on, miss, let you know I love Instruments of Cyanide. I can look back at the live section. I think we're all catching up now.
What did I do?
Or maybe not.
What did I do?
Love Instruments of Cyanide is so amazingly dramatic and beautiful. Please keep up the great content. Thank you.
What did I do?
Thank you kindly. Oh, I just minimized Streamlabs. There we go. Alright, I gave Boris the bone. Anything in here? Anything at all? Nothing. Static has become a sponsor. Thank you so much. You guys are amazing. You have no idea. Astrid has also become a sponsor, dude! Don't worry, Boris. I'm gonna get you through this. Until your inevitable demise. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm just looking through, okay? Poor dude keeps getting put through lots of anxiety whilst I'm just trying to look through writings on the wall. Oh, Christ.
Did you hear that?
What's this?
Yeah, me either.
Oh, it's a vendor. Hey, big vendor! Sorry, dude, I'm just trying to have a look at all the things on the walls, you know? I just kind of want to do...
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through.
There's nothing else.
You got any ideas, Boris?
Go on, Boris. You go through. Yes. Yes, this is fine. The
bonus not going through Boris's head. Wi-Fi here is weak. Ah, sorry, dude. Oh, that's right, because then you don't see him for a while.
Bastard. Bastard didn't crawl back through again.
So, here we've definitely got to see some stuff.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
I don't see why we get writing on the ceiling. It's so far up. I don't think we can. Queefed donated $1. Thank you. My boy.
I had another dollar.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
Yeah, I just gotta turn this on. And then I gotta, King Blue Infinite has become a sponsor as well. Thank you. Ah! Why y'all gotta be so nice? Anything on here? HQ buddy with another $1.99. Thank you so much. Where did you find these songs? What songs? Find what songs? Tame Super Kitty Gamer, where did I find these songs? I don't get what you mean. Are you talking about my songs? Because I didn't just find them, I made them. There's the ink machine.
They don't be seen with the big deal.
There's Jackie Boy. That's all in the morning. That is pretty cool. I won't deny that. That is pretty sick. Zombie Maniac, thank you for the $10! Jesus Christ.
Made it to another stream, loving your content as of recently. And Trojan is my new favorite song from you. Oh, love man. Your man.
Trojan. Very new original song, thank you so much. Alice Angel, gonna kill you later on, cause I hate your fucking guts.
What did I do?
I'm on my menopause! That's what she said, right? That's what she said.
I see you there.
Bitch!
In my endless
world. I ain't no fly! I am pretty fly now, for a white guy.
Let's see if you're worthy to
I am
walk
pretty fly.
With angels.
Alright, gotta find a new exit. Okay, is there anything else? So, we have kind of established that no matter what way you take, the demon or the angel route does not matter, because we've tried different Let's Plays. James, you're a cock. The demon, the angel. Whoa! Shadow Viper with $2, thank you! Let me think.
Just wanted to say thank X for all the
oh, wait, I already took the
I
demon route. Okay.
With all great content.
Here's well, because I already know this bit. His dream, my effort. Aww. The cute little Dershey. And this is Joey's thing. Alexis Barroso has become a sponsor. Thank you. I see you in the corner there, little errand boy.
Shusher? I've been called many things. May I say none of them are funny. I disagree. Simon Cowell disagrees. I, for one, completely disagree with all of this. And I am refusing to get out of my damn chair.
No, sir. Not get out of this chair.
Not happening. Just not happening. Anyway. Oh wait, did I forget? No, I didn't forget anything. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm good. I'm good. I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm pretty swell. I'm pretty swell. Fine. Fine. Dankeschön. 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 Dankeschön.
I'm pretty fine.
I'm going the wrong way. What the hell? No, sir. Not getting out of this chair. What did I do? Hi, Boris.
Boris? Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
I'm just gonna steal it from you. I consider that a little bit rude, just to take it from him without asking if you could take it. You asked if you had something, but certainly wasn't polite about just actually taking it, you know what I'm saying? I want to explore as much of this place as possible, because I know then we won't have to come back. Yeah, there's nothing else. I wish you guys would be nicer
looks
to me
like
about the comments that I'm receiving.
At once. You get this one.
Talizade's become a sponsor, dude. Thank you very much. Don't worry, guys. All these things that you'll be getting in the perks, we actually have a few things to give you real soon, so hang tight on that one. I want to suppose there's more. There's the ink machine. Any writing in here? Nothing at all. We're implied to go down these small places. You'd think that's something. Cradle lied to us. We've already seen that. You'd think there'd be some stuff. Like, even in here. Feel familiar? You could have at least said all too familiar or something. We will get there. I really want to make sure. Look at how much the game has grown. Yeah, it really has, hasn't it? It is beautiful. Not even in here. You make us go back a select few places. Reading with these evil people. Shadow Pax Prime! Thank you for the recent sponsorship. Thanks, man. Legit, that's awesome. Okay, so we're in. Anything here? Nope. Couldn't have possibly written anything on these things. Little William with a sponsor. Thank you. You're all way too beautiful for your own good. Except for some of you. Some of you have been a bit vicious in the comments. Won't name names, but there you go. Oh, there we go. There's a bit of text.
What did I do?
We always fall. Yeah. Ain't that the truth?
You're so interesting. So different.
No.
I have to say,
flattered.
I'm an instant fan. Looks like you.
That's the song that plays with so many sponsors. It's the
Level 9. Just follow the
tiny trumpet and I can't remember.
Well, the song's called Freaks.
It's pretty cool if I say so myself.
I think we're almost there. There we are. Waiting.
Step out of your cage. There's a whole twisted world out here.
And you'd think you'd tell me. In this bit. But there's nothing. Timmy the Trumpet. Or, isn't it Tiny Trumpet? Or Timmy Trumpet? I can't remember. There's nothing down here. I can't even get through that door. Your secret messages on the stairwell while you're doing errands for Alice. Okay. That's fine by me. Found one in the toy shelves. I'll have to look even further. There's a few intricacies that I may be missing, and I'm not gonna lie, of course, I might have let one slip, but I am trying to get through this as well. Oh, fuck Minecraft, Mike. This isn't Minecraft story mode, and I'm sure that was a joke that I'm just feeding into.
What did I do?
Best thumbnail. For you, maybe. Hi, Charlie. How you doing? I'm gonna make one regardless. Like, don't want to, but I will. There's nothing on these walls. Sorry, Boris. You're gonna go through all of this and yet... all these failed experiments.
It took so many of them to
Did they deserve
so
this?
Beautiful. Anything less than perfect.
Oh!
Was left behind.
Susie's there.
She hate me.
So, Susie's in that grave. As you can see. Well then. That's reassuring. God's sake. Oh, gee. Oh, I never saw that there. Anything in here? It'll get to a point. Oh, yeah, there we go. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Not getting out of this chair.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight?
No.
The choices of the beautiful are unbearable.
No.
How's a girl to choose?
easy, heads or tails.
For instance, he crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a
yeah,
buzzing.
That's just my life.
Screaming well of voices.
Okay.
Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl.
Blah, blah, blah.
I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug.
We know. We know you're not feeling great, okay?
It made me an angel.
Silver linings.
Oh, not like a demon.
Everything.
Touch
blah,
me.
Blah, blah.
So close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand.
You're just asking me to fetch quest.
Work to do.
To be fair, though, it's not that bad. It clearly tells you where to go. Hey, Laurie, how you doing? How was your Pony Island stream? I heard you were doing that. And I saw a little glimpse of it. But honestly, with this fetch quest stuff, it's not that bad, really. I'm fine with it. I've been trying to send the super.
Have you?
Did it succeed?
My machines are hungry.
Oh, yeah.
Gather me some spare parts.
You know, we didn't have to give up our pipe first. That's one thing. We didn't have to give up our pipe in that little bin so we could get this. But, yeah, whatever. You think we'd have it by the end of it? Beast the
Stop it! Our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long. And
okay,
he
so
will
here we
find
go.
You. For if you see him,
B. Shut up!
Susie! If you don't, well, I enjoy
B.
Hunting.
Kind.
Now,
rewind.
Let us
there we go. Easy. No, I'm kidding. Oh, why am I doing that? There we go. Be kind, people. Be kind, people. Be kind, people. Be kind, people. Is there nothing else? Meat. Meat the one on the floor. What are you talking about? Let me go back down. Two. But be kind, two. I'm not seeing the. Two people. Look. Cause there's kind. Be kind. I'm getting there. My name's Will Andrew, but hi. Be kind to. There's no the. There's no the. People. Lulu has become a sponsor. Thank you very much, dude. You're awesome. You, so yeah, people, you. Meet. On. the... way. On the way... up. Be kind to people you meet on the way up. Oh, there's the old ink machine. And I think that's it. Alex Phillips has become a sponsor. Thank you, dude. Because that. Because. How could one resist this? Because going... because going to... because going to meet the same... same people. On. On. On way. Be kind to the people you meet because the same people you're gonna meet on the way. I have no clue.
Have you met him? Speaking
down. Demon, on the way down.
They say he hears everything.
Basically, the premise of it is you're gonna meet them on the way down, so just try and be kind to them.
I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
I wonder. One so much matter.
This one's empty.
I wonder if that's the thing, though. Because it says be kind to the people on the way up because you're gonna meet them again on the way down. But what if you don't kill them? If you just let them travel with you?
One down. Nothing in here.
Oh, well, it wouldn't have mattered. I'd have to kill them. I wanted to try a pacifism route, but whatever. Never mind. What I'm trying to do right now is just... I was hoping... we could... Okay, so basically what I was doing... Of course they're still ticking. I mean, they're clocks. Oh, somebody bought a pillow from the Streamlabs store. Thank you, dude. Hey. Oh, man. You're beautiful.
Oh, wait, the Piper fucking dude had a gear. I forgot. Right here.
Ah, that there we go. Should be plenty. Return them to me.
Okay.
And try not to die on the way back.
Okay.
So now because I've taken the staircase and I've taken everything on the staircase, now I can just use the elevator to get to the places I need to be. And then in those rooms, I can actually use the mirror then. Should be fine, right?
Sammy said I had talent. He was always on fire. Still,
she is
he was once a very handsome
man.
But,
to be fair, she wants to, define trust in you somehow.
But I still don't get why this had to be of a significance, you know what I'm saying? She's just making me do stuff only to find that it's useless anyway. That bit I don't like. Chapter 3 is not one that I liked at all. But she does give a little bit of information.
Stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Diamond John with a $1 donation. Thank you very much, dude. That's really, really appreciated.
Skeet, skeet. Here's more money, yeet.
Thanks, man. Thanks, man. Thank you, friends. Thank you, friends. You know what to do. 11, right? Yeah, floor 11. Extra thick! Too bad Alice doesn't have extra thick ink. We don't want another Rule 34, do we, Bars? Oh, wait. There we go.
What did I do?
Oh, here we go. You have a little blotch. There we go. Oh, fuck off. Where did you go? Means we have to go all the way over here. Of course. And the projectionist is up there, so... What the fuck? It says he spawned somewhere. What the... I hate it when it does this. There.
I bought the pillow. 100% maximum, no chill.
You're not a swollen one, so it wouldn't work. Whoa, what was that? God's sake. I can't keep focus. This is so crazy. Christ. There we go.
Is my skin raw?
Ah!
Task is done. Bring me back my...
Diamond John, I have another one. I'm running out of things to say, so... You don't need to keep donating $1, you know. If you have the money available and you want to donate, but you want to kind of save, just do it in one. And then there you go, man. Don't need to get your extra minute of fame each and every time. Oh, that's why. Okay, I understand now. No, I do appreciate it, dude. I do. Whoa, oh, fuck. I saw something in the corner of my eye then. It was just another ink fountain. Ah, cool. Here's an idea for those who are currently suffering from depression at the moment, because I have a little bit as well. Being depressed does not just mean sad. It means unproductive. It means incapable of doing stuff. You are capable of getting out of bed, going to work, coming back, and persisting and doing in that. You are not depressed. There is a lot more to it. I just wish, you know, people would try and research it a bit more before they go and simply diagnose it themselves. You know, they need to go to a professional to get diagnosed. That's why, before you can even do that, you're just temporarily sad. You might be depressed, but until you get the actual thing, until you get the actual diagnosis, you can't say it.
Please don't make me regret sparing you.
Will, get out of that chair.
No, sir! Not get out of this chair!
That's me right now.
Yeah, bloody gnomes.
NA Games with the 10 DKKs. Thank you very much, man. Wait a f- I need to go back up to number 11 because I didn't use the-
Dress head. I am very much a
dress head right now. Alright, let me try that again. Yeah, that's not funny.
Ha 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 ha, more fame, please. This is practically my last donation because I am running out of money. Much love to ya, Will.
Oh, TTK Unit! Hey, buddy! Hi! How you doing, man?
Hey there, Will. Hope all is good. Have a fun rest of the stream. Be sure to say hi to the headphones on level 14 winking face.
I always say hi. I know they're there. I know they exist. Thanks, guys. Stupid dog! Okay, so there was nothing on this floor. This is level 11. I looked on the wall! What the fuck? Like, I don't understand. I keep looking at this stuff, but I don't see it in my peripheral vision. What's going on here? I look. Seeing everything. In here. Seeing everything. Okay. The drinks were on Joey. Okay. Thanks, guys. I don't get it. My peripheral vision goes whack. Dark Destroyer with $1.53. Smiley face. Thank you, dude.
Closing parenthesis.
What time is it in your time? It's 2:30 in the morning. I'm hoping to span this on until at least like 4. Because I'm going to Alton Towers tomorrow. But I'm also picking up a friend from America who's in London, who's gonna be at London, Heathrow, so. Gotta keep up with it. I just wanna make sure I got everything here sorted first. Okay, so this is the room. I don't wanna work here anymore. The go. Yeah, solve the ink tubes. There you are. Hi. You got one of those extendy hands. God's sake. Okay, so that's already done. The one in here is super annoying, by the way, because there's this demon right here. I'm just gonna wait for a period of time. Just watch. I'm gonna come over here.
What did I do?
He always comes past. Just watch. Something is gonna come of it. Okay. We're almost there. Why is he not spawning? He usually does. There we go! Asshole. Always happens. Why? Is it necessary? Do you need to? Could you not? This is one of the rooms I really didn't like. Now, okay. No matter how much of a distance away you were, they were always gonna hit you as well. I personally didn't like that mechanic. Oh, I can't believe it. There we go.
Quite the efficient little errand boy.
I sure am, Jimmy. I sure am. Wait a minute. Aha! There's some stuff in there. Some stuff in here, too. I want to check everything, you know? Nothing on the floors or on the walls. I don't see why you'd write on the ceiling, either. This stuff gives me the heebie-jeebies. Want to make sure I got everything. So, yeah, that was some writing in here. Like, here, right? Why am I doing this? It's self-aware! Screw you! Oh, here we go. So he's all the way over there, but I can bypass it.
That one big game conclusion where that one clue is gonna be written on the ceiling and he didn't look up on the ceiling. That's why I'm looking everywhere.
I'm making sure of it. Maybe past Henry wrote the message himself to warn his future self because the game is on infinite loop and Henry knows this. Phantom's Angel with the $5, thank you very much. Maybe. I don't even know if I can see. I don't even know if I can say that it's Henry writing this stuff. I want to believe it. Something is giving me a hunch that it's not.
You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we?
Okay.
I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Thank you. Oh, now I can go in my little room. Strange how I got like two rooms. I can just go in here. I gotta smack that wood to get into the wood room, and then there we go. Okay, so there's nothing in this room. That's fine.
The real problem, Mr. Drew, is that he never actually tells us little people anything.
That's me.
Sure. According to him, there's always big stuff.
All right, let's go up. We need to go to 9, don't we? No, back up to K. Think there is. I thought so. Okay, so I just need to go get my first bendy model, whack it in the face,
very angry stuff. That thumbnail will have me laughing so hard. Oh, the thumbnail. Shut the fuck up! As far as the thumbnail goes, it's partly factual, partly not. It's a joke. But it is kind of unfunny how many times I get pestered to do it. It's kind of annoying, but I'm learning to go past it. Will Underwood with a $1 donation. Hey, bud! Thank you.
Theory, what if this is just a story and the hidden messages are completely meaningless? Lol.
You know, probably. Like, I want to presume it. That everything is presented right in front of our faces, you know, that's it. Don't need any more. But it's all to tell in the future. I don't like being predictable. I think that's the big thing. I hate being predictable because then it's just like people just hold you to pedestals and hold you to things to do when you kind of don't want to procrastinate on the same stuff over and over again. You sort of get where I'm coming from with that? I hope so. Because I don't want to seem like this is just something that you guys can always go, oh, he's going to do this, he's going to do that. Because I've heard that quite a lot. A lot of people like to insinuate the worst out of me, but that's not really the case. Mr. Stupid? Hello? Welcome to the sponsorship, dude. See, I don't understand. What's with the aggression? I hear people like, fuck you, bitch, and all this stuff. Like, why? Why'd you have to be aggressive? Just a question.
Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
He'll come. You see, there he is. But because I made it out pretty quickly, I can just keep going.
See, I'm sorted. I'm sorted. I'm pretty swanky, you know what I'm saying?
You play Sammy's song and the instruments in one of the hallways, you get a secret. Oh, I know. I already got that one. Like, we don't need to figure out that secret. They nerfed him very bad. Yeah, they did nerf him, didn't they? I wondered why they did that. Probably because people just got super annoyed. Then again, I remember the argument being, well, where's the challenge, you know? Then again, this is chapter 3. I think they wanted to cut down on so much of the tediousness by allowing this sort of thing. But then it sort of affects every other chapter. Strange, but it has its meaning. Stop it! Okay, so as far as I'm aware, if I'm not quick about it, he will take a while. Oh, hey, Squig, how you doing? How you doing? Not too bad. I'm not too bad. I am currently just going through all the writing in this game. I keep missing it. Sometimes I keep missing it, so I've got the chat just shouting at me. Just like, hey! It's right there, bitch! And I'm like, oh, okay. I'm not too bad, Colton. How are you doing? How are you doing, my son? You're not my son. What am I talking about? All right. Here we go. I got my pipe. I got my pipe, I got my whistle, I got my depression. Let's do this! Hey, how do you make the purple lines move on top of your screen? Oh, I just randomly did it. I manually did this stuff. It was all using Adobe Animate and Premiere and all that sort of stuff. This bit I hated, especially when I sort of second time playing this. Oh yeah, I already got that bit. Yeah, I already got that little segment. Like going up the stairs, it's like jump on top of their heads. Oh my god. Oh my god, TZ. You've just made this 10 times. 10 times? Okay, maybe not. Oh, there we go. No. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. We got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Thank you.
So quiet. Like a welcoming grave. I like the silence.
Exploiting games at its finest. Beautiful.
Work unfinished.
This is where I have to go down. I can't pick up the Tommy gun.
I have to go even deeper. Down, down, down into the abyss.
We're going down.
Take the lift down.
Going down into the metro.
Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower.
Well, I remember when I first played this, I thought we were going to shoot Joey because he was down there, and I'm like, nah, it's too early. And then it was trolling. Because you can pick it up. Wait, what? Huh? Hmm? What did I do? How did I get this? What's going on here, huh? I wasn't able to do this beforehand. I don't care! Frost Aurora, thank you very much. I got the gun. Okay, right. Whoa, why did it? Can't believe it. How did that happen? If you turn the ink form into the machine and don't die, then you. So. I unintentionally did this. Raymond Salamander with the $2. Thank you so much, dude.
Well, your content will always be amazing. Original or not, songs or not.
You're just good, no.
Keep doing what you're doing and know you're an inspiration to many.
Alright, so thank you very much, dude. Seriously, that's awesome. You're all very nice. Hey, I just wanted to touch stuff, okay?
There he is. The
projectionist. Hey! Hey, you! Mr. Projectionist, sir!
Be sure to stay out of his light.
We're pumping in! Wyatt Stover, become a sponsor. Thank you very much, dude. Hey, Mr. Sir. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ooh. Hi, headphones. Ooh.
We'll give you gold.
The thing is, I don't even have to worry about that anymore. Rip Norman, say, what messages are down here? I want to have a look. I'm going to have a check and a sneak peek. Because I'm pretty sure that there are some that I'm missing. Not on the walls, not on the ceiling. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's kind of the whole reason why I'm back here. I just want to look at some of the messages. Then find the archives. Because I couldn't do that previously. Nothing yet. I'm not seeing anything yet. I might. Gotta be.
There's gotta be a way.
Fred. Oh. Friend or foe? The heart is the friend. Friend or foe? Okay. So, was that a question based on a projectionist or these things? Questionable stuff here. Very misinterpreted. Very, very crazy. Oh, God. That face. That sexy face. Got that thought look going down. Okay, almost there. Anything more? We go around this way. X-Man donated $2. Thank you.
Harnese kill.
Nice kill. Thanks, man. Fairly easy. Oh, yeah, so there's this thing right here. So basically, you see all these little cartoon character thingies? Some of them have significance, some of them don't. Like this one in particular. What is that shadow? You know? It was probably one of the people bargaining with the devil, per se. Joey, perhaps? Or somebody. Or maybe Henry. And the shadow was foreshadowing for the projectionist. It could very well have been. I like the way that these are interpreted. Well, we did it. We saw everything. So, friend or foe? I do not know. Oh, wait, there's another thing you can do down here. Sorry, this is one of the most tedious as hell, chapters of all time. The fetch questing can get really annoying. I checked the staircase, yes, I did. Oh, wait, you gotta go all the way around. God damn it. Did I miss chapter 5? No, you haven't. You have not missed it. My watch is telling me to stand up. How did everything get so huge? I believe it started small, and as they got more money, they started building down and down. They had a whole story planned. They wanted to do something with it, but whatever that thing was is beyond any of us. Okay, so here. This is what I wanted to do. Because if we do that, then it affects something as we go along. You have to go up the staircase again. This is what I'm gonna do.
What did I do?
Will is a no-scope up. Imagine doing that. Taking your final shot at the projectionist doing 360 no-scope. Maybe some, you know, doing MLG before it was cool.
I'm really wanting to get through this as quickly as possible, though.
Legit had no idea that I'd go through without dying. It's pretty sweet. But I got a gun now, so there's literally nothing else that can get in my way. It's so funny. I've checked all of the things on the staircase, by the way, guys. I've seen what it says. So it's all good. For those who are new, this video will be uploaded as a public thing, so you'll be able to see back if you didn't get to see it right now. And active until further notice. Thank you very much, dude. Thanks, man. It means a lot. Phantom Gaming with a $20. Jesus, thank you so much, dude. Okay, so there's nothing in here. Not seeing anything. Except for here.
Only 2 weeks into this company, and already it's gotten interesting. Joey is a man of ideas. And only ideas. start this whole thing with him, I thought there'd be a little more give and take. Instead, I give, and he takes. I haven't even seen Linda for days now. Still, someone has to make this happen. When in doubt, just keep drilling, Henry. On the plus side, I've got a new character I think people are gonna love.
We inevitably hate as it goes along, but you know, that's just a given. Now, I was really hoping that there would be, that I'd be able to find the Meatly in here, but I guess not. Doesn't matter. So we've pretty much done that. That was the only secret I really wanted to know. What do you think about the ending of Chapter 5? I love it. I don't understand why people hate it. Actually, I know why. Because of the goddamn theories. Because all the people who were trying to predict the story at the very end got their hopes up about super fucking crazy stuff, only to find that the game finally didn't pander to the fans and they decided to make it their way. The story was always that way, and everybody got less and less hopeful at the very end. It was your detective heads that did it. Wait until the whole game is finished first before you end up doing all that crazy stuff. Wait a minute. Missing a heart? But wait, why did she say something then? Her key is usually when... That's what makes it confusing. Okay? Let me go get it. I'm not shooting bars. Like, here's the thing. Like, I loved the ending because I wasn't going in with masses upon masses of expectations. The expectations I had were things like what we wouldn't expect. So even things I couldn't even predict. Things that, you know, you couldn't figure out. You're not supposed to figure it out. You're supposed to just let the game go for itself. Thanks, X-Man!
That's just a theory!
That's just a game theory!
That hurt. There it is! Let's go.
Bring them to me. Now, I don't like to wait.
Thanks for watching, Wazowski!
To be honest, the only thing I'm sad about is the fact that I couldn't punch Joey in the face. You know, hey, given that option, we could have free-roamed it. Could have free-roamed that room as much as possible, just going in and just being like, hey! Why'd you send me in there? But to be fair, would we be aware of it? If people are going by the whole loop theory, would we be aware of it? But if it isn't by the loop theory, then it would make sense because, like, if it was at the beginning and... If that ending was the beginning and we were actually just going in without any insight, we couldn't have possibly punched him. But I suppose if we were to figure it out over and over again, I would have loved to punch him. You know, I was actually speaking to Tryhard yesterday. I was thinking, like, surely, yeah, Joey could have, like, done it by himself. But to be fair, he was in a wheelchair and he was old. And there was a lot of different things that made it nearly impossible to figure out. But if I'm going to be perfectly honest with this...
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy.
Yeah, I still want to punch him.
I hope you enjoyed our time together.
Hello, creepy! How you doing?
Always treasure it.
My friend!
Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
We get to completely finish this off. Alright, so, yeah, yeah, there'd be no way we could possibly punch him. Would have been nice. I get it. But I was saying about, how if anybody in a wheelchair could have gone in, it would have been B. Blazkowicz from Wolfenstein, because in the beginning of, like, the newer game, he was in a wheelchair, but he was still killing Nazis left, right, and center. I mean, Joey. You got some A-game to meet up. But, doesn't matter, it's all plot device. We could complain about so much, but plot device and poetic license and all that sort of stuff. When we hold him, I want to hold your hand soon. We're gonna walk down New York with that tasty pizza.
Can you really take that and steal from me?
This is your fault.
Let me go. No, Henry. I know who you are, and I know why you're here. And you will not stop what needs to be done. Now come down.
To think I was gonna make a song about the whole elevator. Yeah, but like, people put the hands of Blazkowicz in the hands of, like, defeating the Nazi supremacy as it was going on. But no, you're right, they're not the same. The only similarity is that they're enemies. And to be fair, we blasted an axe and a bullet in these peeps. Blazkowicz had some. There was a nickname for him that I'm missing out on, because I don't feel like saying Blazkowicz, but there's a similar... There's a... People know in here, like Big Ben or something. Or Terror Billy. Terror Billy, that's him. Billy. It's B. Blazkowicz. Yeah, Billy Blazkowicz. That makes sense.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Colossal Wonders. Now, this was one of my favorite chapters. I think chapter 4 and 5 are my favorites. We can't be saved. Figured that much. And this is my character's office on the right. Hello, Boris. Boris has been he went and died. It's not fair. And this is my room. Sorry for the mess. You know, it's kind of relatable. This character is going through some serious financial crisis. Likewise, this character was meant for me. Okay, here we go. Oh, my Boris!
Definitely something missing here.
See, I don't see... Because some people tend to go to the room that we should see the most, which is, you know, this way. But those who went in here, then had to go out the other way, to come all the way back in here to collect that... There should have really been an option where you could just pick that up anyway. So then you can just go through in this bit. This character is going through a financial crisis. Big ass mood. I had to compile a whole fucking compilation album to try and raise money for bills. Yeah, fuck man. Crazy stuff. Will's character Grant Cohen was in charge of the studio's finances. Yeah. It's so great how we both failed. I don't think he so much failed. I think he was doing his job, just his advice wasn't going according to plan. All right, so we got that one.
So that's how it works.
Yep, that is definitely how it works. We just go around, find all... There we go, there's one of them. There's another one. My eyes. They hurt. Oh, my face.
Indie Venom. No, he's not. He's definitely not. Oh, there's one left. There's always one left, and I always find it the illusions. Oh no. By the way, I haven't done the thing that I was supposed to do when I came in here. There's still nothing. Oh, there it is. Got it. There we go. Where's the door? There's the door. Hey, well, I have a question about those illusions. Not really. The cartoon universe is not real. Anything can happen. Psst. We said the same thing about FNAF when we tried to bring realism into a fictional game. It's like, no, anything's on the table. That's why I hate about, like, theories that everybody posts out on these games.
I can get across here if I can find a way to
fix this.
It
doesn't work because, well, they're fictional. They can be tailor-made into whatever they want to be. And people, yeah. I ain't, nah. Phantom Gaming, thank you very much for the membership, dude. I ain't quitting. Brute Boris can suck my nuts. Theory are fun to think about. Yeah, but they completely take away from the final result. Honestly, people get too invested in it. Then when the final result comes out, I noticed there was just a ton of people that got super unsatisfied. Why? Because you followed somebody else's theory? Like, please, be mindful of how much fun you can have with this kind of thing. Just be very mindful. You're allowed to do it, but just don't be disappointed when you put yourself on a pedestal and it's like, oh, well, it wasn't that result. Personally, I loved how it worked. Whatever way it worked, as in, like, if it was a time loop or not, I thought that was... You know what? That's the thing that people miss, is the idea that you're able to come to these conclusions. You have to think about this sort of stuff. People are thinking about it. Think people are going around left, right, and center thinking about what it is. That's good storytelling, because it's making you think. It's making you do the thing that you're supposed to do with stories, which is thinking. Which makes it beautiful. Interesting thing about the story is that if you take it to be that Joey's telling all the story, technically any theory could just be another version of the story he told. Yeah? I love that this story panned out the way it did, because they didn't have to do anything more than that. Oh. Here's everybody requesting a song. But just like that. Disappeared. No, I'm not Thanos. Don't even try. Wait a minute. Oh, no. I did the thing that I was supposed to do. I didn't do the thing I was supposed to do.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going?
Exit.
Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf?
Wait a second here.
Better hurry, errand boy.
How could you access that?
Boris.
Really? How could you?
Stay in
I never saw. I never thought about that. There's an exit right there. How on earth would we access said ending? This makes me think a lot. Oh yeah, you could wonder. She's toying with you. She did in chapter 3, I know this. I know this. Oh, wondering, the hack. I wonder if any, excuse the pun. Pretty sure somebody's done it. What if they did? That'd be so cool, right? I want you to do your research, guys. If you can find a way, do it.
Okay, so here we go. This is where the game glitches out because lack of optimization. This is where I'm currently glitching out right now.
He always finds me. Oh no. I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
Part of me wants to suspect that that was just an act. Because you can hear the music. Here. The lighter side of hell. Okay, let me think. Anything in here? Sorry, guys. I've been here before several times. You know this. You know this. I've seen you around. Hi. Yes, I'm Dia Games. Don't steal. Got this. You know, I'm here. Okay, there's, nothing else. You're crying. Okay, we're fine now. We look back. Everything is calm. Everything is still. There's nothing in the vents. Oh my god. Still nothing. Although technically we're here. Hey dude. You're not showing any conformities. You're cool, man. Don't worry. Oh, brilliant. Thanks. Not like I wanted to not see, you know? Just saying. Now I know there's something in here. You go over here and there was somebody in here? No, there wasn't. This was another event, I remember. Kill the ones who said he was Boris. Kill the one who said he was Boris. None of them said they were Boris. Did they? Not entirely. Yes. The banging is getting a bit too much, Sonny. Oh, here we go. You go over here and this is where you see. That's a very Outlast thing. Whole game has Outlast written all over it as well. It's a nice unique take, I'll give it that. Make the best vids ever and so.
Thank you, Sonny. How can I make repeat?
Wait, oh wait, where the fuck am I going? This is one doesn't completely obliterate his head when you get too close. Yeah, just... That's basically me when I'm editing. Alright, so I'm in this room. Nothing in here. Almost there. Okay. Anything else up here? I'm pretty sure I've got everything. Go in here then. I've heard Bertram's thing.
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie, like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Regrets, Joey? You see, there are so many different attractions they were thinking of. This is Bertram's thing, you know, so they had a train, they had a tower. You know, that's what the tower was going to look like. It had a, well, it was basically like a, I want to say a monorail. Haunted house? That was the entrance, I would believe. Wait a minute. Is that people standing down there? One thing I want you to pay in mind as well is, the thing that Bertram said about the Wall Street tycoons. So there were investors. There are people who invested in this. You built it. They invested in the idea, so they gave you the funds to then build it. Did you ever build it? Was it ever complete? That's one thing I'd love to know. I'd love to know if the theme park actually did get built and got shut down along with everything else. Because there's nothing really saying that it wasn't built or was. Just the fact that the thing can exist in our minds, you know? Oh, Bendy Heil. I mean, Bendy Hell. Bendy Hell. Just saying. Nothing here. Might as well chime in. I'd like to think that it was. Because there's a fully functioning ghost train here.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris.
Because we got the power station, we had everything capable of doing it. I really want to presume it. Okay, so.
Tell me, are you having fun?
Yes, I'm having fun. Okay, so here's where the ball physics are shit. Maybe not. Yeah, I still did it. Oh shit. Hey, I still did it. Shut up! No! I didn't do nothing.
That's one.
Ah. Reliving the past does not change it. I mean, duh. It's a good moral compass to follow by, though. There are a lot of things in here that, you know, they're stone cold, but they exist. That animatronic suit is only half built. I want to go see it. I want to go see the FNAF! Let me go see the FNAF. Research and design. Oh, this isn't where it is, though. This is...
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them.
Dream too big and you... Dream too big? I think there's a grammatical error there, Sonny. Grammatical errors. Dream too big and you will fail. Dream too big and you will fail. Okay. It's confirmed. Henry is dyslexic, confirmed. Dream too big and you will fail. Like, that's, I'm trying to decipher that in the best way I can. In sort of a way that, no, not deciphering it, but trying to find a way to agree with it. Like, sure, if you dream way too big and your aspirations don't meet up, then sure, you might fail, but isn't the whole art of doing something in belief Okay, so I made it past. Hi, boy! Oh, please don't cry. Yeah, stop crying. No, I can't just tell you that. I'm sorry, dude.
That's two.
The only thing that works around here is my ulcer. Half these people don't know a wrench from a dang steamroller. Bunch of morons is what they are.
This actor is Jimmy Neutron, I believe.
Playing them silly games. Still, I get most of my time to myself. Suits me just fine. Only thing that bothers me is
to me, this feels like the animatronic was built. It was definitely built, but it's now taken apart. Something went wrong with it? Maybe a demon took over? This is probably homage to FNAF. Oh wait, what's this? It never moves. See, so yeah, it just stayed still. It was complete. So it was, yeah. The functionality, it never moves. It was, yeah. Had to have done something back previously. I don't think it was successful. Definitely not successful, but they did have the idea of build. I owe you. Okay. So I've done that. Sorry, yeah, it was Rouge the Bat. Where the fuck did I have Jimmy in it? I knew it was somebody big. Oh, yeah, there was no way of going around that. No, it's not. No, guys, it's not Jimmy Neutron. I completely mistook it. It was Rouge the Bat. Sonic Adventure 2 is Rouge the Bat, by the way. Oh. Do you gotta understand, guys? Also, my mind is currently playing tricks with me. Not doing too good. Yeah, the voice was a girl. Yep. Again and again, around and around. That's talking about Bertram. Or the attraction. But yeah. This is a written story, so Joey must have written him like this. As the attraction. Putting the attraction to rest, maybe? I don't know. Okay, not seeing anything else. I just want to make sure I'm covering all bases first. Okay, nothing here. Whoop! Go around. Anything behind here? Oh. Time wounds all heals. Time wounds all heals. Oh, the feels. So, with enough time, everything that you tried to heal would wound. That was their history. Alright.
Biggest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions.
But yeah, it's funny.
Each one it is more funny. Grand than the one before it.
Oh!
My eyes come to tears at the thought.
Oh, really? The tears are falling now!
Oh, Mr. Drew. For all your talk of dreams, you
are the true architect of so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out?
This bit here.
Into the dust and forget me?
All the things that he ever created, all the things that he ever thought about.
My glory.
This guy was an egotist, though. Because he was always temporary. Like anybody, he was always temporary. Alright, so I guess right now we just gotta wait for him. I did want to make a song about him. But now that I know that this isn't entirely real, I don't entirely know if my song would be justified now. Go around. I can't do that right now. Oh well. We'll try next time. Get that one. Ow. I just want to get around. Okay, which way are you gonna turn? Can't seem to do anything else. Yeah, it's okay. Adam donated $1. Thank you so much, dude.
Say hi to Gilbert Cat before they pass out.
It would be delightfully mate if we continue talking about the story that Joey is telling. What is Meta? What's Meta? I don't know what Meta is. I'm like really bad with big words or small words that mean a lot. I am not the brightest bulb in the box. I just want to play video games. As far as I'm aware, you can actually go under this bit. Nope. Beat his ass. I will try. Oh, you really had to? Okay. Jump over that way. Okay, he's gonna activate real soon. There we go. There we go. And Slicen. Nice. There we go. Sorry, dude. Had to do it. You're going out of control. I have to stop you. From the movement of the lips, I imagine him saying stop, stop, stop. Or help, help, help. Wait.
That makes three. One to go.
Okay, one more. One more to go, and then we should be all right on chapter 5. Once then, I really have to worry. I have to go down to London. Pack everything, and there we go. Bye-bye, motherfucker! He big dead. He do the big die. He committed unalivant. Alright, then I know where the next one is. If through here. Choo choo! Choo fucking choo! Anywhere around here? Nothing here. Where the projectionist is. Ride the Buddy Boris Railway. Ooh. Wait a minute, what? A door? You can't do this to me, man. Oh, I get it. Because that's where Bendy goes. That's, yeah, okay, right. Cannon, yeah, alright. Here we go. Projectionist is all the way down there. I thought I killed you though, but alright. There's probably more than one projectionist, sure. You know, you'd think if you obliterate one projectionist, you've eliminated them all. But I guess they are all creatures of the night. Okay, here's what's easy about this. Fuck. This is where shit hits the fan real quick. I just want to complete this objective first before he just, like, stops. So here. Alright, the light will come on soon, and... I don't think there's anything here. Nope. Oh yeah, there's a little thing you can do here. Get a picture taken. I already got the achievement for that though, so it's just no point. What do you think? Yeah, there's nothing on these walls. There's nothing. There's one thing downstairs, which is Joey's writing. Well, not Joey's writing, but the thing about Joey, which is right here. It says, "That's the Joey I knew."
I believe there's something special in all. True inner strength, you can conquer even your biggest challenges. You just have to believe in yourself and remain honest, motivated, and above all, who you really are. Okay, let's stop right there. I can only do so many takes in this trash today. And tell the guys in writing, I'm more used to the word dreaming in every message. Keep railing on that, get? Dreaming, dreaming, dreaming. People just eat up that kind of sloth. What? Still on? Well, turn it off, damn it!
Started turning into Peter Parker there for a second. Alright, we've checked everything else, so let's go up. Because he's gonna catch us right now. There we go. We go inside the little miracle. The heavenly chamber.
Parker! Henry! Henry! I need photos of the projectionist! I need photos of the demon! Get me them photos! I need photos of Bendy!
Let's get out. Let's get out, come on.
Boy, he a dead bitch now.
Yeah, there's a door there and it's like, come on, let me in, man. Let me in. But of course we can. We already checked all the notes, so there's really nothing else we can do. Let's just activate it, and there we go. Okay, there we go. There's a bit of text. That still sounds like Maurice LaMarche's big belch sound. There's no turning back now. Here we go.
And now the ride truly begins, Henry.
And you can't use the thing here. I have actually tried using the ride, so you're pretty much locked in. Whilst this is all going on, I'm just gonna get another drink.
It's a funny thing, how so much can fall apart so fast.
We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that.
Sebastian Galindo! With the 20 Mexican dollars, thank you. How you doing, man?
We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because
oh, come on, shut the fuck up, guys. I've just got a drink. What was so bad about me getting off my chair? Come on. Who's gonna happen? Time for Coke. Yeah, I don't have any monsters, so I've had to... This is still beautiful, by the way. This whole place is so beautiful. Just need to get around it, that's all. Okay, here we go. Getting inside this thing. And we see Boris is right here.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Got offended. Took some G Fuel and there you go.
Boris! I took what I wanted, and in return, I gave him so much more! And this time, there's no ink deal, no escape. Boris! Tear him apart! Leave
no, don't do that to me. Let me take that. I just need to get around him. Fuck. It was like... I should have waited him around. It's that whole impatience kind of thing. You want to kind of get it done. It'll be done, though. Let's get back into it. Let's do this. Alright, come on, Booger. He does indeed have the bone. There we go. Just gotta wait for you to kind of run past. Jay Scott, thanks for the sponsor, dude! No. You had a bit of an ink splotch. Where did it... There it is. Let me get fucking past you. Oh yeah, I put it in. This is where things go normal, because all he's gonna do is grab stuff. There goes the pillows. He's gonna grab stuff and essentially gonna try and throw those carriages at me. I remember this very glitch happening to me in chapter 3. In chapter 4, when it first came out. I just remember it being that way. It was funny.
just gonna wait for him to get done, and we should be alright. Friends to the end, Daisy. Wait a minute, what? I just wanted to do this just before I got sorted. It says, friends to the end, Daisy, Porter, Gwendolyn, and Albert. Shit. Shit, I have to do this all over again. I hate this. It takes forever. About you guys, but maybe that text meant something. I think it personally did. God damn it, it didn't. Fuck. I just want to get the little piece. I just wanted it. But I was hoping by giving him another bone, it would show a signal of friendship, maybe. Any new ideas for future merch? Perhaps. There we go. What else is there? Give him a cup or something. Nah. Legitimately thought we could do something, but ah well. Literally the only option we have is... Okay, so the other one is a cog. Yep, it's official. That is the only way you can get him. Really? I'm pressing fucking E. Right, can I get it now? Just do it the normal way. There we go. The only tool we can make. Come on. Okay, here we go. Thank you.
Unfortunately, now we just have to survive this next round. He doesn't even hit you, though. That's the strange part. Alright. This is the safe part. There we go. Come on, quickly. See you later, chair. That's the way to do it. Okay, so we just let him do his thing. So keep around here. He's not gonna be able to get us like that. Oh, there are so many that this character has. Look at his nose just flopping. It's so cool. Well, funny, more so to speak. But there we go. And I'm sorry, buddy, but here you go.
No! 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 Why can't you ever just die?
It was always sad was this bit, but it had to be done. This wasn't the Boris we knew.
What? Friends to the end regardless. Forgot about this bit. Bye, Allison. You are dead. And that's chapter 4. Now, we're in chapter 5. It's taken us about nearly 2 hours. No, maybe nearly 3 hours to do this. Wait, Will, did you give... Yeah, I gave him the bone. Check Tom through the glass whether you did or not. Because...
True.
I'd need a wait, though. Because what's weird is at this point, you can't.
I knew that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend, and now I can't leave.
What time is it at my place? It is now 3:45.
1 minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts.
Filthy thoughts.
And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later.
Okay. Thank you. Goodbye.
It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6.
Yeah,
because
you can't check right now. You'll be able to check later. Yeah, I get it.
Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Whacking his wood. There we go. Whacking the wood. He's an aggressive fucker, though. He is, he's pissed with us. Say the least.
Henry? Here. You must be hungry. Sorry. It's all we have.
Yeah, here's where he becomes a... Sad boy. That makes me very sad. No matter what kind of age it would have given me. It was the thought that counted. Whatever.
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
You like that, don't you?
We all do.
Bit of shade thrown by Henry.
Here. It's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you. Pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels.
And this is what I don't get.
When I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message.
That's the part I don't understand.
In plain sight. So
because
I kept
looking. Had the glass.
And found more and more
we
messages everywhere in the studio.
That she confiscated.
But you can't see them with your
because
eyes.
Because if the thing is, if she confiscated that
this.
From us.
Take a look.
Then how does any of what she's saying make any sense
them.
At all, you know?
But I think they know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
It just doesn't.
Nowhere. I followed them for a
you'd have
long
thought that
time.
If they really
just
wanted it to
circles.
Be of that sort of cycle sense,
I don't
you'd have thought
I
that it made
place,
it
Henry.
Very well aware.
But maybe. Like,
shut up, Sari.
You are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow.
I'm looking
we'll be
at
better.
You through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed.
About 3 days.
I'm gonna feel like forever.
Alright, Jeffrey. Thanks for stopping
that was really
by.
Really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
I find it really annoying, though, that. I'm pretty sure he knows. Something's telling me
we
he
can't
knows.
Just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out. I'm sorry.
You're not sorry. You're just listening to good old Tom. Good old Tom. For now. He's a better person. Honestly, there is nothing more to be seen after that. We did check out everything. This is probably one of the easier chapters to go through if you just want to binge it. If you want to binge it, there you go. Nothing around here. You're dead. Nothing on the floor. Let's go find him. Why are you pulling it towards the thing it's connected to, Alec? I don't understand what you're saying by that. Text can be a bitch. If not direct, if I hate text. Okay. See ya. Fair enough. I didn't even get to hurt you. I see weight. I think Chloe wanted you to check the desk. Okay. Let me go do that. Where's Chloe?
Wherefore art thou you?
Yeah, there's only that. And already, it's like she will leave you for dead. We've already seen that bit. There's nothing else. Can't whack it either. That's just a workbench. Oh! Follow me. Henry's cot? Oh, in here? There's some text on there, isn't there? No, there isn't. Let me out of here. So many questions. Don't go through the door. Escape. Don't go through the door. What door? Follow me. Trust her. Get out of here. I know the way. Boon. Boon guard. This is a coffin. You died. You died here. Look inside, you'll need the... I already got that bit. The rest is stars. Hmm. It still doesn't say Henry, though. I mean, Henry could have written this, but we might not be playing as Henry. Might be playing as, a double, a clone. We still get called Henry. We identify ourselves as Henry, but we might not be Henry. The Henry that... Joey could have made us. Made several different iterations of Henry. Made you go back in. This is the final time you go back in. The time where you know the contingencies because you write them down so much. So you are still a very new Henry. But you're made to go back in. Try and maybe look at the lore inside of all of this. Maybe take a little elaboration from it. Take up all of these notes. You never really made it out, though. There's something in the river. Oh yeah, we know that. I'm sort of looking at some of the many reasons why people suspect stuff. I get it. Wait, what's that? Like, what are these things? Oh, they just stop in the tracks. Okily dokily then. Let's just get in. So I've already checked all the wall things on this. I've checked inside the pipe. There is nothing. Maybe one thing. Yeah, I've already checked it, Matt. I've already checked down here. There's nothing. And there's a logical reason for that. Why on earth would a successful Henry ever go inside the water knowing that this... What happens here? It's like there's nothing. They can't climb on the walls. There's no way you can go inside the water. Just watch what happens.
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
That thing. There's like no way. If you try. But look, there's a doorway there. Like, you'd think maybe try and get out. Ooh, Jesus, I got shivers down my spine. There's so many teasing walkways. You'd think that you could get somewhere, but... That's the demon's hand. Look at it. It's a normal hand. Still check countless places. There's no way you can. Like when you get off, when you get off the board, like this is a bit where it's just nothing. Nope.
Nope. There ain't no nothing. As I say, like... I can get out, like, later. When we actually get off the barge, we can look at it a little more in depth. But I honestly don't see anything, really.
Nothing.
Oh, again. Are you staying around? And here we go. There's stuff all over there, but not really much else you can do. Nothing on the walls. I believe I did, yeah. I'll have a look anyway, but look. Nothing on the barge. The same barge, same everything, nothing. Nothing on the side of that wall either. It's all just here. Orion Blaze, thank you very much for the sponsor there, dude. Now, there was a noise that was made. Now what? Listen. Oh, it was only that? Okay. I thought it was something to do with the boat, but nah, it's not. Oh well. Down here, we're all sinners. Nothing on the wall, nothing on the floor. I don't believe. Can't even get in this bit. You bring death. Yes, yes, yes. Tell that to YouTube's algorithm. And then once people now fallen into despair. Betrayed, abandoned. What am I? I'm a person. Hey, Sammy. You said that already. You said that already, dude. Just saying, you're a bit repetitive.
Come here and put your face in my mouth. Don't look at me. Stay away.
All I really need to do is just take her.
You lied to me. You said I'd be free. Well, I'm going to free you now. Free your head right off your shoulders. Sheep, sheep, sheep.
And here comes Tom.
It's time for sleep.
And here we go. We get given the axe. Now, we get to examine him.
That was close.
Look at that!
You're lucky we were in the
Look at that, he has a bone. This is the Boris that we knew.
Was that him?
I don't think so.
Allison the saved the ones built this Boris. Place.
Sammy must have been keeping
He got the bone.
Bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready.
Friends to the very end.
Here they come.
You know this.
Come back to your
slice your breasts. It's like a whole zombie wave right here.
I've never seen this many before.
Gotta slice stacks.
We can do this. Keep fighting.
And now we get the helmet, dudes. You beastly motherfuckers. More of these guys. Go slice them in the head. If we stay far away from them. There we go. There's more of them. Oh. Try and hurl them around.
I've never seen this many before.
No, you haven't. I think this is the last herd. I'm just expecting to hear a Come on. Fucking do it. Hey! Savage. There we go. Moist. Right. That was a very moist thing.
I think that's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?
Okay. See, the bad part about that is obviously, you know, I go over here, and this is why I don't trust you.
Henry!
Yeah. There we go. Bye. I've probably got about an hour at best before I have to really get going, but let's just keep trying, shall we?
Now that's interesting.
So all we really need to do is just, yeah, find the missing pipes. Which is easy. You don't have to find them, you make them. Now, I have practically checked everywhere. No matter what corridor, there is literally
not
nothing.
These guys again. I better stay out of sight.
I don't need to. It's really funny because you can actually just circle them around and that's it. Watch. This is Joey's section. And if you go into his room, and circle them around. The only thing that you're supposed to get is who is the man behind the monster, and there it is. I've seen all of this stuff in Chapter 5 anyway. I think the only thing that I really want to do is get the archives. Like, actually be able to do them. Because I don't understand why I can't. So each time I do, I just want to get in here. Watch them go past. There we go. So that's one of the pipes. There we go. There we go. I already figured out that the demon's actually pretty far away. Ah, it's one of these demons. They're all following this? You're all practically following the same circle. That's funny. Tail them around. What's my favorite part in the whole game? Bertram's boss fight and Beast Bendy. Those are my favorite parts. And just the whole story in general. Great. I love it to pieces. Excellent speed. Go around. Collect the item. Get them out of the way. Inside here. And there we go. Great. All we need to do is just keep doing it. This is the fastest fetch thing that I've been able to figure out. Look at that. They tried to build something stealthy, but I mean, I think they knew if they did that, then it would be really complicated. For all who don't know this, you can basically just get away with this. I already did a pacifist route. Off screen. I only did it because people like kept spreading a lot of hate because they hold so much to the pacifist route for some strange reason. Fucking game. I love games, but no. Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough. There's probably an item further down there that I can collect, but just saying. Come on. Collect that item. There it is. Get it, get it, get it, get it. There we go. Got it. There we go. There we go. And this is the vault. The demon has taken it. Is there anything else that we might have behind each wall? Nope. Now then. And it is all in here, so there you go.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look. I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
Okay.
Go to his lair? Are you crazy?
Nope.
That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
I love the fact that the game bars.
Well, it's probably
so
close
nice.
By. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too. I guess.
Mm-hmm. Nothing here. Nothing new. Down on the floor is nothing new. Now, there's something on these walls, I think. Nope.
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
Doesn't matter. Okay, so there's nothing. How can you get down with a rope if the bottom was filled with ink and they can't touch it? They probably went through another access point.
Wow.
I don't know.
I've never seen this before. I don't see any way around.
Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there...
Boris is Doomfist!
A drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here.
The plot device for
I don't
everything.
Even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Bye.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Now, basically, as you enter here, there really is nothing else. Even when you look inside here, it just says, I still remember my name. Presume that just a takeaway, not gospel, but you know, a takeaway from this. Anyone ever thought that Bendy might be the one who wrote this stuff down, or at least the black bit, you know, the black text? I want to suppose that's the demon. And the iterations of the corrections are like,
it's simply awe-inspiring,
you know,
what
us.
One can accomplish with their own hands.
From
a love of
back
play can turn to me. If you strangle it with enough enthusiasm, look what we've built. We created life itself, Henry. Not just on a silver screen, but in the hearts of those we entertain with our fancy moving pictures. But when the tickets stopped selling, when the next big thing came along,
it's also nice, isn't it? I remember gawking in awe.
But you
at
can
this
save
bit.
Them, Henry. You can peel it all away. You see, there's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning. But he's never seen the end.
The end.
Funny to hear that, like, Joey Drew was voice acted by, you know, the same guy that does Claptrap from Borderlands. He's been voice acting for some other games like Duke Nukem and all that stuff. Good stuff, guys. It really is. So, here's the easy part. Funny because we get told the directions. First one. We get to about here, so to speak. Although, look at that, yeah. There we go. Got hit. There's no way of escaping that. Nice teeth he got there. All the better to eat ass. All right, so now. Okay, so. That was where we got dropped off at. I just want to go around all the walls just to see if I've missed anything. Yeah, because we gotta go down there now. I Open this door. Yeah, we've opened everything, so there we go. You cannot use the glass in Joey's house. It's pretty much gone. It's dead. Nothing. Well, I'm suspecting that the end part of chapter 5, that last cutscene, is the very beginning. Who's laughing now? There's only one piece of text here, and it's not really anywhere else other than, you know, there's an arrow on the floor, and that's basically it. Here we go. Joseph's that, and there's the demon. Just get him to come over here. You know all these different things? Get him to smash it. There we go. Smash this one too. God damn it, you missed. You silly oaf. You absolutely silly oaf. There you go. Two more. There we go. Final one. Alright, so now we just need to go towards the door, which is over there. Easy peasy. Nothing else. All right. There's no other film reel, really. Can't find anything else. There's nothing to... I'm trying to see if there's anything that we could put in before that. But then again, we'd just be dead regardless, so it wouldn't matter. We got through here. Now I can't get through. There's like literally no way of getting through that. It'd be funny if we could, but it's not happening. And there we go. Basically the ending. That bit is the end of the story. Because this bit, the beginning. Now let's have a look at these storyboards. Look at it all. We follow the arrow, so to speak. I'm pretty sure there's something you can do. Yeah, there was an arrow. Oh, wait, the arrows are pointing like upwards as in actions. They're not pointing to a specific part. Pan left. Long shot. Just look at the bendy design on the top. Attacking Brute Boris. Sammy and Bendy. Sammy and the demon.
These are all things we found out. These are all happenings that we would have wished, you know? I'm starting to think that maybe these are possibilities that we could have gone through. Different stories that they tried foretelling. It's just like, no, I don't like this one. I don't like this one. Don't like the other one. We have to really decide which one it was. Look, there's the animatronic at the top, which does something. Like, especially the front one. Because the demon could have, like, easily discarded the end and that was it. Or these are observations. Like, Bendy wins. When do we go home? More close-ups. Strange to think about. I don't remember that. There are some things on here that I don't necessarily remember. Can't seem to get through either. I can't get through the bathroom. Can't touch anything. We were already able to go in the bedroom, guys. Yeah, that was already a thing. You can see.
Henry.
There we go. That's it, we're done.
So soon. I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me.
Yep.
But I know. You have questions.
Mm-hmm.
You always do.
Mm-hmm.
The only important question is this.
All right.
Who are we, Henry?
Dunno.
I thought I knew who I was. But the success starved me.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing left but lines on a page.
He's talking about his old studio.
We followed two different roads of our own making.
We sure did.
You, a lovely family.
It's me.
Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned.
Yeah, yours kind of collapsed.
Our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder.
I probably should have.
Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
More of what's to go on behind here. Which is basically that.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
And there we go, ending. That's just basically the beginning. Making you go back through that. And people think that this is a loop cycle, which is understandable. I personally don't. Bane from Batman. He does kind of, doesn't he? Yeah, the credits are really nice. They are. And look there. That's the ink machine. That is the ink machine right there. It has been used to make that shit.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.
This was a long ago picture, but that voice there is a little girl. Whoever that belongs to. I don't know.
But I like how this story entails, you know? There we go, now we've got the seeing tour. There it is, the archives. We actually get to go in them now. I hated it because beforehand we didn't. Welcome to the archive. Bendy the Ink Machine began when the developer cartoonist known as the Meatly experimented with bringing a sketch 2D style into a 3D world. After turning the idea into a horror game, Chapter 1 of the game was created in a little under a week with programmer slash friend Mike Mood and released on February 10th in 2017. Much to their surprise, it struck a chord with global indie gamers almost overnight. The Meatly and Mike Mood decided to drop all other projects to work on Bendy and tell a most unique Ink story. The entire game was completed, a chapter at a time in a year and a half, by a small but dedicated group of indie developers. Although the concept and story remained as originally intended, the game changed over development as characters and models were refined from their early Thrown Together versions. This archive is a peek behind the scenes of the process. And this is the original Ink Machine, holy shit. Look, that's exactly how it was first built. Then they really changed it. Before a major visual upgrade, this version of the Ink Machine was the one used in the game. Much of this machine's iconic fan-love design was translated into the final version. And you can tell. I mean, they couldn't stray too far away from it. Danger, keep out. You know what's funny? We could. Have you noticed something as well? That this whole room is the ghost train in chapter four. This is the ghost train where we fight Brute Boris is somewhere. There you are. Brute Boris, Alice Angel's monstrosity. Brute Boris was one of the biggest surprises of chapter four. His design was roughly based on the Frankenstein monster with a more unfinished appearance, as you can tell. Just have a look, all that stuff in there. Jesus. Alice took parts from within him and substituted things that his body was rapidly rejecting. He basically decided to make him a terrifying human being. And that's just really cool. Yet, strangely enough, you always had cross X's on there and this character doesn't. This is our regular Boris. He's a good old Boris the Wolf. Boris the Wolf, a friend to the end, was designed using various references from cartoons of the 1920s. A blend of West Coast and East Coast animation styles, this silent and supportive wolf won over the hearts of many. Although, at times, he was a headache for the development team due to his AI taking on a mind of its own during production. Which is quite interesting. This whole game is a metaphor of its own production as well. Oh yeah! At the top it says Bendy, that's pretty sweet. This was the very beginning Boris we all had. Look at what it turned to, like. I just find it really funny that it's all changed like that. Beta Boris. Papa was the original name of it. You can imagine why they changed it now. The character that eventually became Boris the Wolf. This early version was released with Chapter 1. He was quickly refined into the Boris we know today with the release of Chapter 2. That's... yeah, that's true. Give him some clothes, too. This is Tom. You don't really get to know more about this. You just see his design and that's it. That is pretty sweet, though. Just look at that. It's really cool. And this is Allison. She got the boobs. She got the legs. Wait, what's that? Is that a machete or is that a knife? She got the horns, she got the nose, she got the eyes. This is pretty much her. And here's the darker side of her. They often look, they do look very similar in some sense. Granted, this one's got a bit more flair in the hair, and this one's... sending love from Alaska. Thanks, Carol Sluzer, with the $5 donation. That is so cool. Thank you.
Sending love from Alaska.
Oh, here we go. This is one of the lost souls. You're very lost right now, I can certainly tell. So this is the first Sammy, Beta Sammy. Yeah, he didn't look intimidating at all. He didn't really have an animation either. But this one did. This one looked a hell of a lot more intimidating. A lot more detail was put in.
final form came complete with a bulked up stature and more powerful limbs, the mad songwriter may finally get noticed now, at least by fans. Yeah, you got notice. We'll go over here. This is the beta searcher. Anyway, early in development, with just a few weeks to create Chapter 2, the beta searchers were designed in record time before being fully retooled later on. They were the first fighting enemies encountered in the game. Yep. Look at what they turned into. The final searchers were far more robust in appearance. Yeah, just have a look at that. They looked so much more smoother. They were smoother with better ink effects and more human appearance. Now, okay. This is the Butcher Gang. They didn't really have many different. In fact, they didn't change at all. They were still cool, though. Piper, Stryker, and Fisher make up the dreaded Butcher Gang. Interestingly, the ink-corrupted versions of the characters were designed first, and then were reverse-engineered back into their more family-friendly cartoon forms. Okay, so these were made first, then they got drawn in a better light. You know, that makes sense. That does make sense. Holy shit. This is the attraction, Bertram. That is so cool. Oh, I love it. I love it. That's Bertram's head. Look at how much pain that's in. Oh, well, no more, so to speak. Now let's look at the Bendys. This is the first concept Bendy that they ever made. And it went up and up and up and up. It was crazy. Whoa! $20? What the hell? Who did that?
I wanted to thank you for being you. I've been with your channel for around 2 or 3 years now. And every time I watch your videos, it
Log
brings
potato
up
llama
my
gaming.
Mood. Can't say that for many things at all. Keep being amazing and have a good night.
Thank you very much, Lord Potato Llama Gaming. And Butter King for the Canadian $2.79. Thank you very much for that too. Concept Bendy. This is the first version of Bendy ever modeled. In the earliest concepts, Bendy was much smaller and cuter, with a face that split open to reveal a terrifying mouth. Wouldn't that be pretty cool, though? But of course, this seems more fitting. Alpha Bendy. This is the original game used design of Ink Bendy from the earliest version of Chapter 1. It is jokingly referred to as bird poop with a smile among the development team. All it was just really a blotch of ink. That was really it. This is what it turned into. Jesus, it was sweltering. Like, that was a very hot demon. This was in Bendy's form until the release of Chapter 4. At the time, the game received a major visual upgrade, and the title character got a new model as well, which is this. Definitely stood out a hell of a lot better in comparison. Like, that's so cool. Ink Bendy as we know him today. Although similar to Beta Bendy, this upgraded version was remodeled, enhanced with a higher polygon count, and given new ink effects. That's it. That's really it. And here we are, Beast Bendy. Ink Bendy's horrific final form in Chapter 5 pulled away the cartoon facade and revealed the demon within. Look at how much we got accurate, though. That's just crazy. I love it. Absolutely adore it. That's basically it. That is everything in the archives. Was hoping for more, but Henry Stein. Well, shouldn't we be there? Oh, I got an achievement. Standing proud. That's me. Once an equal business partner of Joey Drew, Henry Stein was a talented animator and character designer until leaving the company around 1930. His place in Joey Drew Studios' history is somewhat undocumented, but he is often rumored to be the creator behind many of the studio's most memorable characters. Right here. And that's it. That's the archive. We basically did it! Oh, I'm knackered. We basically went through absolutely everything. That's it. How the hell are you guys doing? Bendy the Ink Machine. It's a look up and that's it. So cool.
This is a long, long stream. Streamed for 3 hours and 40 minutes, pretty much. Or it's coming up to that. Regardless, though, seriously, guys, I want to thank you for joining me on the journey through Bendy Chapter 1 to 5. This whole thing was insane. Hey, Christian, how you doing? Oblivion follows in the chat, people. Yeah, it's been crazy. It's been fun. I'm good. Oh, you're working on the video. I see. For those of you who aren't VIPs or in the members, one of the like the memberships section of the on the YouTube channel, I highly recommend it. We got some behind the scenes stuff going on. So if you guys want to look at some of the VIP behind the scenes works, you get to see that. Phantom Gaming with the $20. Thank you very much for that. Anyway, this seems like it's been a great stream. Had a lot of people come in. Had a lot of enjoyment. This has been very, very exciting. It's been very exciting all the way through. And I just can't wait to get it done now. Can't wait to just fly by and just do some awesome shit. Now, I gotta go because it's about 4, nearly 5 in the morning. And Sophie's about to land at about 5 or 6. So I gotta go, and it's gonna take quite a bit to get there, unless I get a speedy Uber, which is cool. But anyway, yes, I'm glad I streamed it. Glad I got to see all this stuff. Make of it what you will. I personally think this isn't a loop cycle. I personally think this, you know, you destroy the demon, and then you come out, and then when the end cutscene is basically the beginning. That's all I really think of it. But there's a lot more to it, clearly. There's a lot more that we've missed out on and we might need to look out for in the future, but I don't care. I loved how this game lets you open to your own interpretation. And honestly, I'd love to see another Bendy game that isn't the Ink Machine, but encompasses it. Like, it uses the Ink Machine to make more stories, if you will, of stuff back in the day as metaphors. You know, maybe we'd like to see the park, you know, the theme park that may not have been able to build or was built and shut down. Either way, that'd be pretty awesome. If you guys like the idea of a theme park based game, that'd be pretty sweet. Not a tycoon. I really don't want another fucking tycoon game. I would love another, like The Park. Have you ever played The Park? Something like that. That would be pretty sweet. But anyway, I am going to get going now. Seriously. The donations, the sponsors, the super chats. You, speaking of, thank you, Pixel Gamer, for the $1.99. You guys are phenomenal. You've made this stream very, very entertaining. Very happy one. I can't wait to do more streams, but I will be away for a few days. Just simply because I'm at Alton Towers with the lads. When I come back, there'll be a few more Let's Plays. We're hopefully going to do some more Secret Neighbor. Oh, wait, no. The server's closed down then. Walking Dead Beta. Crazy Cat Lady with the sponsor. Thank you very much, my kind person. Seriously, guys, you've done nothing but awesome things. Anyway. Hey, the secret room in the archive? Secret room? What are you talking about? What secret room? There is no secret room. I'm going around everything.
Sending
Whoa, Siffle with a donation of $10.
Keep doing what you're doing. Yes, my name sounds like a disease. Love you, Will.
Oh, it doesn't. Love you too. Thank you so much for entering on that. It's super nice of you. Yeah, there is no secret room. Yeah, I've basically been around everything, guys. There's nothing. That's it. Anyway. Oh, Dan, I feel bad for giving so many bits to Chris, so here's a 10. Thank you very much, man. You didn't have to do that. Don't feel bad. You're awesome. Still. Yeah, I've been around everything. I've already looked at the fucking seal. It's already there. I already know. Pay attention, guys. Anyway, you won't be able to pay attention for long because I'm actually going to get going now. Thanks for joining. If you like what you saw and you're new here, click like and subscribe. Share with friends and family, maybe your dog. Check out Diegan's Official on Twitter for the newest information on music, animations, let's plays, and live streams. Jesus Christ, Sifl, with a $10 donation and another thanks for everything. And Vadim Gamer with the $1. Seriously, dudes, thank you very, very, very much.
Thanks for everything.
I can't wait to get back to you guys with more videos, more awesome things down the line. And another $1 from Vadim Gamer, too. That's so cool. If you want a few more perks, we've got the join button. If you want to view our Twitch streams, because we're mainly streaming over there, check out DA Games Official on Twitch. And you get to sub there. You get to get custom emojis and a specific role in the Discord server. There's a Discord server, by the way, if you've been checking in the chat. It's also there as well. Seriously, again, Will of Dia Games. We played Bendy and the Ink Machine Chapter 1 to 5 and the Archives. So we've completely done with the Let's Plays. As far as music, pay attention to the thumbnail. I might not want to do it, but we'll see. There may be something down the line. But of course, that'll be for another time and for another game. Peace out! Bye, everybody! Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. You are super amazing. You've all been super supportive. And we'll see you guys in the next stream. Bye-bye!